the actors who play the Tsarnaev brothers, and we enter their world the day of the bombing through the capture of Jahar Tsarnaev. Incredibly, they look so much like the Tsarnaev brothers, especially Jahar. And tell us about that.
Yeah, Alex. You know, Pete and I were auditioning people, and they basically walked into the conference room, and I was looking out the window, and I saw them, and I was like, Pete, you see these guys? I mean, they just met outside, but the resemblance is uncanny, which really allowed us to use a lot more of the real surveillance footage with them going to the bank, going to the gas station, going to Whole Foods to exchange a gallon of milk. And I reminded them, you know, this is obviously something that's happened. It's very recent. Don't hang around too much together in Boston because, you know, something bad could happen.
You know, one of the biggest challenges we faced was just quite simply how much screen time we wanted to give these two actors. And we wanted to make sure that we offered very little explanation or justification for their behavior other than maybe some extreme narcissistic personality disorder. And that was something we struggled with and talked a lot about how much time to give them.